Good afternoon, guys. This is the cheapest or the most affordable robot duck you can buy. This is obviously a smaller version, a clone of Boston Dynamics robot duck, and it comes as a do-it-yourself kit, which works with a solar panel or two AAA batteries. So it's awesome when you don't have sun or any light source. You can just use it with using two batteries. As I told you, it comes as a kit. It also shows here that it works with the battery. Not much information. And also, you have an app installation instructions by using this QR code. Let's open the box. And in the box, actually it comes something like 10 pieces maybe. So this is the main motor that is going to power our dog. This is the case for the motor, for the solar panel and the batteries. The battery compartment. The solar panel that comes with two stickers that we are going to use it now. And these two parts we're going to, you know, send the power from the motor to our legs, and these are the pins to keep the parts together. The main electronic brain on off button. Accessories for the legs. This is the solar panel holder, and this is the cover that we are going to use as a door. Or yes, it's the cover of battery compartment. Stickers. Legs. And this is the head of our dog. I wish they also clone the, you know, longer, which I'm going to just put a picture of the real Boston Dynamics robot with a long neck, but they use this one. And also the instructions manual, which is really useful. Actually, I have already checked it. So it's pretty much it from the unboxing. Let's do this on ourselves and see how it works. Hold on a second. I didn't connect any power here and it started working. There is some electricity in the capacitor, maybe. Look at this. Yes, the China made a robot dog that works without an energy. So I know it's not real, but I wish it is real because it would be perfect for the electric cars. Okay, anyway, let's keep going. So when you would like to use the dock with the battery, you need to plug this in and use this cover to close. And if you would like to use it with solar power, you need to plug this in and close it. Guys, our installation is finished and our dock looks awesome. If you just pay attention here, I have removed the solar panel cover because the indoor light is not powerful enough to charge up the dock. And when you have enough power, you will get green light here because I just have installed batteries now. That's why we had the green light, but I have tried a few different things with different light sources, but it doesn't work because that tiny motor inside requires really sunlight power. It doesn't work, or this solar panel doesn't work with other light sources, because I also have some little tiny bugs working with, you know, indoor light sources with solar panel. The indoor lights, even the light of a cell phone is enough to power them up, but this one requires some more power, and you'll understand why, because when I put in the batteries, I am really surprised how powerful it is. So let me just show you. Look at this. It doesn't matter if the dog is on or off, this green light always stays still when you are using battery. So on, see, look at this. Again. It's powerful, it doesn't stop. Even against the wall, it's trying to walk. And let's make it walk towards the camera. And it has a behavior that it always tries to go left. Again. In some ways, it looks so cool, but in some ways, it looks scary how the robots, you know, will evolve into our lives. But as a toy, it's awesome. And I know at the moment my daughter is sleeping, but she is going to love it, because she has been waiting for me to build this kit. The first question that she's going to ask to me, if I have built the dog or not. So anyway, if you would like to get this one, it's very cheap. I think it's about $15 or something like that on Vendor.com. I'm just going to leave the link into the video description. As always, thank you for watching. Have a good day.